हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम भूमेश्वर गोसिकोंडा, यू आर वाचिंग बायो अकाडमी। फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो आई एम हियर विथ अनदर न्यू टॉपिक। इट इज आल्सो वेरी मच इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक फॉर एस्पेशली कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जाम्स। सो जस्ट लेट्स कॉन्सेंट्रेट ऑन दिस टॉपिक क्लियरली फ्रॉम स्टार्टिंग टू एंडिंग विदाउट स्किपिंग ऑफ वीडियो। यू ओके, लेट्स हैव ए लुक एट द टॉपिक डायरेक्टली। So now I am discussing cultures in sciences. Here the culture is nothing but related to farming or cultivating or increasing the developments related to either tissues or cells or organisms or any others. But specifically the cultures in sciences are various types, like the first one related to floriculture. Here floriculture is also named as flower farming, means here it is a one of the branch of horticulture concerned with the mainly cultivation of flowering and ornamental plants for the mainly reason of gardens and for floristry and comprising the a floral industry. So means here finally the floriculture is nothing but farming, flower farming. And now we will discuss about the another second type of culture is called pomiculture. Pomiculture, here the pomiculture is also same as the growing or cultivation of especially a particular things which are called fruits. Means here the pomiculture is suitable for fruits. So next here we'll discuss olericulture. So here it is also one of the branch of science. So here it is especially related to a vegetable growing. Means here it is the means the olericulture is the production of plants for use of the edible parts. So now here another branch is related to horticulture. So here horticulture is the science and art of the development and sustainable production, and it includes the marketing and use of high value intensively cultivated food and mainly ornamental plants. Ornamental plants is suitable for horticulture, and at the same time here it is the branch of agriculture also. So next one, viticulture. Viticulture, here viticulture is also called wine growing. Viticulture is the cultivation and harvesting of grapes, and here it is also one of the branch of the science of horticulture. So the next one, alga culture. Here alga culture is a form of aquaculture which involving the farming of a species of algae. So next one here, the silviculture. So here it is also one of the main one is this practice of controlling the growth and composition, are also called structure and quality of forests to meet values and their needs, specifically a timber production. So means here the silviculture is related to timber production. So now fungi culture. So here the fungi culture is also named as mushroom culture. So here this mushroom culture is the mainly cultivation of mushrooms and other fungi. So now mariculture. So here mariculture is a specialized branch of aquaculture, and it which involving the mainly the cultivation of marine organisms for food and other needs. Now shrimp culture. So here the shrimp culture is also named as shrimp farming. So means here the shrimp culture is an aquaculture business that exists in either a marine or a freshwater environment, producing the shrimp or prawns for human consumption. Now, pisciculture. Here, the pisciculture is also named as fish farming. So, means here the pisciculture is the rearing of fish for food in enclosures such as fish ponds or different type of artificial water reservoirs. Okay, now crab culture. So here the crab culture, in this method the young crabs are grown for a period of 5 to 6 months till they attain desirable size or market size. Okay, now aquaculture. Here aquaculture is also farming of fish and crustaceans and molluscans and different type of aquatic plants also, and algae and other organisms. So finally, the aquaculture, which involves the cultivating the freshwater and saltwater populations under a controlled conditions. So now we discuss another culture related to mainly tissue culture. Here the tissue culture is the growth of tissues or cells in artificial medium which are separate from the organisms. So means here this is typically facilitated via use of liquids or semi-liquids or solid growth medium such as broth or agar. So now the sericulture. Here the sericulture is mainly related to rearing of silkworms and so next one, vermiculture. Here the vermiculture is mainly related to farming of earthworms. So now apiculture. Here apiculture is nothing but the production of various types of honeybee colonial farms in which group has a labors, queen and drone. So next one, aviculture. Here aviculture is related to mainly farming of birds. And finally, the last one is called moriculture. Here the moriculture is nothing but related to a farming of mulberry. So these are all are the various types of cultures in our life sciences. And so from this topic we can definitely expect one question in competitive examination. So keep watching my videos. I will provide so many videos like this, valuable information. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, share and follow.